kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Kan long le se kesin ke benung kong ea ke jelam Meghalaya baga Meghalaya Rural Bank kan pentrekam da ke mobile banking ban pensuk ya ki nong kencau pisah ki bekua ban tep pisah hapo ke ni ke bank klem da don kam syuk ban pensitom ya ladi ban da late tep ya ke pisah ke bagi kencau hapo ke ni ke bank kapadon haki senat trekam ki boper jong ke rilom kasi jantia bat ha rilom garo yakini ki kali ban salet lum ya ka pisa na ki paiba nong ko chou pisa haman la ki thliu yeng la ple paiba do chief secretary ke jilla uba ps thank you uba lalong u kongsan ha ke jinya lang ka bala long ha shilong club harangkat ke jing san ran lang jong u general manager jong nabart bat ka rbi bat ki officer ki ba mikmat na ka Meghalaya Rural Bank yakini ka kali la beijing rap da ka nabart ban penur long yakini ke jing angnot jong ka Meghalaya Rural Bank khnang ban pen mentoi yakki paiba nong shong shong jong ka jilla.
We are very glad that MRB, the moment proposal is mooted to them. They were the first one to immediately react and they said it's a very good proposal. So they have immediately come forward and in a record time they have purchased the vans and got them fabricated also. So today they are inaugurated by the Honorable Chief Secretary. From tomorrow onwards these vans will be put to utilization and the Chief Secretary has given some suggestions that one van should be placed in Garo Hills, where the financial inclusion is still further down compared to Meghalaya. Chairman has immediately agreed that one van would be placed in Garo Hills. And the Chief Secretary has also suggested that the ATM right now, only MRB card can be operated. He suggested that any bank card can be operated. It will be made universal. So that suggestion also Chairman has accepted. So as a financial inclusion agenda, NABARD is helping these rural financial institutions, regional rural banks, and the current cooperative banks. Cooperative bank vans, also three vans will be inaugurated maybe in July or August.
We are peopled by the local people here who are very well understand the ethics, the ethos, the traditions. We have 94 branches, but since it's a rural area, hilly area, what we were thinking about, ki rural unbanked area, different area, far flung area, and there NABARD helped us. They have a scheme where they finance the each of the vehicle is costing about 22 lakhs and they have financed nearly 15 lakhs. So three vehicles we now have. Our basic plan for this to reach the masses. Because of the total population, what we understand, about 80% have an account. Others don't have an account. And even those who have an account, they are not utilizing it fully, 100%. With this vehicle, what we aim first of all to tell them that we are there, don't be afraid, come to us and we are reaching you, we are outreaching them. That will encourage especially the ladies, the others, and when they understand that they can not only have an account where they can withdraw a deposit, they have loan facility where they can increase their business also. That is the basic message we have. For example, KCC, Kisan Credit Card. It's a Government of India scheme where a farmer gets nearly 1,60,000 without any security. But if he has a farm, we will be able to give it. And how to use it? Even if he repays it a bit, he can use it and the amount goes on increasing. So with this vehicle, we will be in a position to use it, to explain it to them in their own language, Khasi language or Karo language. We plan to use it, our staff will be there, but to going to the remote area, we may require the help of other people also, NGOs. Bagdil is there in Garo Hill, who is doing wonderful. We have an MOU with them. Other NGOs are there, we'll use them also. And ultimate aim being, there is ATM there, audio visual is there. Now it is in English, but we'll translate it into Khasi or the local language. And it will go to the bazaars also. We'll map it. Bazaar is happening on Monday, Tuesday, etc. That we can go and stand there at a particular place every week. So gradually people come to know it. This particular vehicle, you can say it is a branch. It will have a staff, it can take deposit. It won't be able to give loans, but it can take forms and all. That it will have. Gradually what is happening, digital thing is growing very fast. We all have mobiles and all, people. ATM card though is the first step. ATM card will explain. Gradually we'll explain that you go digital, don't use the hard cash method. Gradually it will happen. So this vehicle will help us in that. and plus all the schemes that we have that we want to give them.